I'm so happy for them that they're starting their family. Just very blessed. They'll be great parents.
And she said, here's what we got you in Costa Rica. And I open it up, and it's a shadow box, and it said, Pup and Gigi, September 2024. And I just went like, oh my gosh, they're having a baby. And JD didn't, he's like, I don't get it. I'm like, they're pregnant. They're having a baby.
And nothing pleased me more than you. Let me come home is wherever I'm with you. Let me come home is wherever I'm with you.
We kind of are looking forward to seeing this new one that is going to be in his and Taylor's life, and hopefully might be just as mischievous as he was, so we can kind of get a little bit of a kickback from all of this, right? A little payback for all the fun we had with him, the teasing, and it's just an exuberance for life and how that's played out in him. We're just so proud of them both.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you.
Boats and waterfalls, alleyways and painful calls. I'll be here never out with you.
We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweet.
Thanks for everyone coming out and all the family. Thank you to all the family who has been around, well, forever, but probably more importantly the last couple of years. And we couldn't be more excited to be bringing this beautiful little life into the world. And thank you to all the friends who have become family over the last number of years as well. I love you guys.
Thank
everyone.
You. Love you guys.
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you. Home, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home.
Thanks for having us.
Home is whenever
I'm with you. That was great.
There we go.
That was beautiful.